A special ransom note tonight on this October 1st. This is the month when the fight against breast cancer and the color pink are one and the same. This year's reveal party had 28 guys in Memphis media, business, and finance getting their pictures taken, all of us wearing pink, some of us more than others, to promote this fourth annual campaign in the city.
Typically, men don't wear the color pink, and when we ask guys to wear pink for 31 days, it starts a conversation.
It also starts a friendly competition among the two dozen or so guys selected to be part of the class of 2018. The American Cancer Society says it knows there are lots of opportunities to donate for breast cancer research and patient services. But what makes it unique is money raised here helps fund 10 grants for funding research here.
We spend more money on breast cancer research than any other cancer type, and we have breast cancer research that's happening right here locally in Memphis.
That's one reason these guys are helping out this month, but you're also bound to find many of us have been affected by breast cancer. Maybe we've worried with our wives after an abnormal mammogram, or know someone who beat the disease, or know someone who didn't.
Now, cancer has been devastating in my life and everybody else's lives. My maternal grandmother lost her battle with cancer while my mother was pregnant with me. She had hoped to survive until I was born, but she did not.
So here's hoping you'll help this real man wearing pink. Anyone who donates $100 or more will get a tour of the station to watch a newscast. To donate, just go to localmemphis.com and look for the link to my page. Please join Local 24 Cares and make